We're going to spotlight big hits of the 1960s and 70s, written by one of the top songwriting teams of all time, Burt Bacharach and Hal David. And we start with one of the first big hits they wrote, the 1963 top 20 hit, Wives and Lovers, sung by Jack Jones. He won a Grammy Award for it. Best pop vocal performance by a male.
Hey, little girl, comb your hair, fix your makeup. Soon he will open the door. Don't think because there's a ring on your finger, you needn't try anymore. For wives should always be lovers too. Run to his arms the moment he comes home to you. I'm warning you. Day after day, there are girls at the office, and men will always be men. Don't send him off with your hair still in curlers. You may not see him again. For wives should always be lovers too. Run to his arms the moment he comes home to you. He's almost here. Hey, little girl, better wear something pretty, something you wear to go the city and dim all the lights, pour the wine, start the music. Time to get ready for love. Dim all the lights, pour the wine, start the music. Time to get ready for love. Time to get ready. Time to get ready for love. Time to get ready. Time to get ready.
Jack Jones singing Wives and Lovers, a hit written by the team of Burt Bacharach and Hal David. Burt and Hal met in New York in 1957 and began working together. Burt composing the music, Hal writing the lyrics. Hal is 90 years old as of August 2011, and he began writing in the 1940s for band leaders including Sammy Kaye and Guy Lombardo. Burt plays piano and produces music aside from his composing. This lady recorded more of their songs than anybody. In fact, she had 9 top 10 hits in her career that were written by Burt and Hal. It's Dionne Warwick. Here's one of those top 10 hits, her 1967 hit called I Say a Little Prayer.
The moment I wake up, before I put on my makeup, I say a little prayer for you. Walk home in my hair now, and wondering what dress to wear now, I say a little prayer for you. Forever, forever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part, oh how I'll love you. Together, together, that's how it must be. To live without you would only mean heartbreak for me. I run for the bus, dear. While riding, I think of us, dear. I say a little prayer for you. At work, I just take time, and all through my coffee break time, I say a little prayer for you. Forever, forever, you stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part. Oh, how I'll love you together, together. That's how it must be. To live
I say a little prayer for you.
at you. I'm in love with you. And some opera. Say you love me too.
A million-selling single by Dionne Warwick called I Say a Little Prayer. Hits of the 1960s and 70s written by the team of Burt Bacharach and Hal David is our subject here. And here's another hit they wrote for Dionne Warwick. The title song to a 1968 musical based on the 1960 film The Apartment.
Promises, promises, I'm up through with promises, promises now. I don't know how I got the nerve. If I shout, remember, I feel free. Now I can look at myself and be proud. I'm laughing out loud. Oh, promises, promises, this is where those promises, promises end. I don't pretend that what was wrong can be right. Every night can just destroy our life. Oh, promises, those kind of promises take all the joy from life. Oh, promises, promises, my kind of promises can lead to joy and hope and love. Yes, can just destroy a life. Oh, promises, those kind of promises take out the joy from life. Oh, promises, promises, my kind of promises can lead to joy and hope and love. Yes,
came from a Grammy Award winning album called Promises, Promises, from that show and album that was the title song sung by Dionne Warwick. These are hits written by one of the top songwriting teams ever, Burt Bacharach and Hal David. The first number one hit they wrote came in 1968 by a man who was known as a trumpet player, not a singer. He went to Burt one day and he said, "Do you have any songs right now that you're not using that I could sing?" Burt found one. And it became one of the top hits of 1968, sung by Herb Alpert.
You see this guy, this guy's in love with you. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do when you smile? I can't tell, we know each other very well. How can I show you I'm glad I got to know you? 'Cause I've heard some talk, they say you think I'm fine. Yes, I'm in love. And what I'd do to to make you mine. Tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be the last to know. My hands shake, let my heart break apart. I need your love. I want your love. Say you're in love, in love with this guy. If not, I'll just die.
This guy's in love with you, Herb Alpert. In 1969, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid came out, and a song from it, written by Burt and Hal, became one of the biggest hits of its time. It won the Academy Award for Best Song, sung by B.J. Thomas.
Raindrops keep falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free, nothing's worrying me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining.
because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
Number one in January 1970 by Texan B.J. Thomas. Raindrops keep falling on my head. I saw B.J. perform live back in 2008, and it was a great show. Continuing on reviewing big hits written by the dynamite songwriting team of Burt Bacharach and Hal David. This song was first recorded by actor Richard Chamberlain in 1963. In 1970, it became the first big hit for the top duo of the 70s, a brother and sister team who won a Grammy Award for this song. They long to be close to you. The Carpenters.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your head. Why all the girls in town follow you all around? Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Written by Burt Bacharach and Hal David and sung by the Carpenters, brother Richard and sister Karen. Close to you. These are big hits Burt and Hal wrote during the 1960s and 70s. In late 1970, they wrote this top five hit, which was sung by one of the top groups of the late 60s and early 70s, The Fifth Dimension, lead vocal by Marilyn McCoo.
One less bell to answer. One less egg to fry. pick up after. I should be happy, but all I do is cry.
No more laughter.
Oh, I should be happy. I only know that since he left, my life's so empty. Though I try to forget, it just can't.
One Less Bell to Answer by the Fifth Dimension. These are hits written by Burt Bacharach and Hal David. In 1965, Tom Jones hit with the title song to a comedy movie that starred Peter Sellers.
What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's new, pussycat? Whoa. Pussycat, I've got flowers and lots of hours to spend with you. So go and powder your cute little pussycat nose. Pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You and your pussycat nose. What's new, pussycat? Whoa! What's new, pussycat? Whoa, 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 whoa. Pussycat, you're so thrilling and I'm so willing to care for you. So go and make up your big little pussycat eyes. Pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. And your pussycat eyes. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pussycat, you're delicious. And if my wishes can all come true, I'll soon be kissing your sweet little pussycat lips. Pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You
pussycat lips. You and your pussycat eyes. You and your pussycat nose.
What's New Pussycat, done by Tom Jones from the summer of 65. And that wraps up our special here. What we've done, we've spotlighted big hits written by the great songwriting team of Burt Bacharach and Hal David. If you have any comments or suggestions on the presentation you just heard, please call 818-780-2270. Or you could email jalindstrom25@gmail.com. Thank you.